at 20%.
This is not going the way I wanted it to. I should kill everybody and then when they're activated. I think I might be fucked a little bit. Bitch, please.
Shutdown sequence at 20%.
Okay.
Shutdown sequence at
20%. I'm in a bad spot. This isn't good. And I'm not restarting. I will just have to cope.
Shutdown sequence at 20%.
Fuck. A tick. A tick does major damage. I guess I'm gonna have to use ticks to my advantage. I need a good place to sit at to not die.
Shutdown sequence at 20%.
Fuck! Meanwhile, my death montage.
Shutdown sequence at 20%.
I think this just turned into Dark Souls.
Shutdown sequence at 20%.
At least I came prepared. I knew I was gonna die. This is just going terrifically, apparently. Really ridiculous, by the way. Fuck these ticks. Send in people.
Pump shutdown sequence at 40%.
No, stop releasing ticks, damn it. Nobody wants them. Nobody wants them. Please, just stop it. No, stop it with the damn ticks. Okay, for fuck's sake, come on, game. Give me a fucking break. Motherfucker! Hey, at least I'm over here. Motherfucker bit slapped me. That's great. Hey, what's up? This way. There we go. Yeah. Bitch, you just blast into the fucking wall. Fuck these ticks! You know, I could fix this little border thing here. Now that I know what it's doing, where it goes. How it pops up. Fuck you. How do y'all like them apples? I need a new gun. Apparently, I can just bounce around. Y'all can just go somewhere else, please. Ah. I would really appreciate it if y'all would just shut the fuck up and go away. Fuck. I need the new gun. Come on, game, be nice. I made it through it. Barely.
Sonar pulse activated.
Now you go help me here. I can't go help you either, dude. What is he doing?
Pilot, that was a difficult battle.
Yeah, 30 tries later, I handled myself well. Oh, yeah, thanks for that, BT. Yeah, I appreciate that you didn't just call me an asshat and leave me here to die. Get in my belly. It's also my head.
Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
There's batteries out here. I feel like an enemy is going to pop up in a moment in a Titan. Attack on Titanfall. Kane!
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class.
So, if he's Kane, who am I? Like, if I was a wrestler, who am I?
Bringing a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Delta 4 online. Well, fuck. Oh, is that who I am? Would I really be the Undertaker?
Pilot, avoid any pools of thermite. They cause any damage.
Down my face. I mean, I guess there's a lot of people I could be. I could be Roman Reigns or John Cena, because every time they get put down, they get right back up because they have to be the winner. Need a dick.
Pilot, avoid any pools of thermite. They cause heavy damage.
I think I preferred the energy thing better. Is this a Joker? Come on, hit me! Hit me! Number 13? Jeez. Aw, oh, come on, you ball sack! Well, I guess I just gotta keep on rolling. Stop trying to hit me and hit me. I guess he's Morpheus and the Joker.
Salvo core ready. Pilot, stay out of Kane's thermite weapon. It causes heavy damage.
See this dick? Eat it. Why do I feel like that did nothing?
Is unstable. Replacement battery required.
I'm gonna die. Again. Wow, did they make this game specifically for people who play multiplayer? Caden's not afraid to kill a lowly scrub. I've ever been called a scrub in a game by the game. Oh, well, I guess I was on fire. Why is he calling me a... Like, did he say bro that time?
Let's get that party started, bro.
I'm not gonna lose to a scrub. I'm a good shot, you noob. Ow.
Feeling it?
That was unexpected. Give me the battery, give me the battery! Motherfucker! That notification for whatchamacallit just kind of like threw me off there.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Really? Get back over here, you asshole! Safety precaution.
Our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Fuck you, Kay. Looks like you just lost this, bitch.
Well done.
Hot mess.
Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
How copy there? Motherfucker is dead.
Come in, Kai.
I have no idea why he just did that. Man, this isn't even fair. Like, come on. He was calling me a scrub and all that type of shit. I should be able to teabag him. Like, I should be able to get all up on his face and teabag the fuck out of him.
I'm on my way. Slow now.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.
Alright, there we go. Can't believe I've been playing for 2.5 hours. I feel like the time just gone by. Whew. Into the abyss.
Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.
Worth a look. Let's go for a ride, BT. Let's do this.
Controls transferred to pilot. Watch our step.
What is this place?
Accessing files.
unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson.
Scorch? This could be fun.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Gain is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood.
I guess I could change my stuff at, like, whenever Ash I want to. Out.
Sounds like he's afraid of us, BT.
Doubtful. His faction, the Apex Predators, is one of the most ruthless mercenaries in the frontier.
Hey, checkpoint. Criminals. Ow. Run for your life! It's a killer robot. Oh, that's cool. I think I kind of like the Scorcher class. Play this more often. I'm gonna have to keep that in mind, because I guess that probably would have helped me before if I would have known that during the Kane fight, but if I could have just switched back and forth, I could have probably used the other the shield thing that deflects stuff back or throws it back. The Neo shield is what I'm gonna start calling it. Anybody else here? I think I got them all. Okay, I think I have to disembark for a moment. BT, I need behind you. Get out of my damn way, robot! Flatline. Or... is this my shotgun? Yeah, fuck my shotgun. MGL. I have a flatline on me. Oh, let's test it out. That's a grenade launcher. Okay, controller, stop walking on your own. I'm taking the grenade launcher.
Transferring controls to pilot.
Flame on, motherfucker. Can I walk through that? As in my own fire. Fuck. Come on. For some reason, I was thinking I couldn't zoom in with a Titan. Knowing you can, because I played multiplayer some. Sometimes you just feel stupid. I'm very proud of Activision for physics. Like, I totally expected this to just float in the air instead of going through it and onto the ground. Wait, I can't step on my own fire? Maybe Scorcher's not as good as I thought. Can't even walk on my own fire. I mean, it makes sense, but it's still annoying. Am I behind you? There's anybody behind me anymore. I if you let me slide as a robot. Sorry, big Titan coming through.
Always wanted to kill a bad guy.
Really? Come on. Stop missing, damn it. Hi. I'll punch you so hard you break into pieces. Well, took him out with me. I was not expecting that fight, I guess. No. Well, batteries. Sorry. So I put that down and then I shoot. Gotcha. Just drop it like it's hot, apparently. Really? Come on. Fucker. Flat. Oh, there is a Titan back there.
Damage.
For some reason, I wasn't expecting it.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning. Just a bump in the road.
Flame core ready. Enemy Titan down.
Okay. I guess he just ran into the fire and stood in it. Here, put me out here. I was trying to get into the damn thing, thank you. For some reason, this area reminds me of Warframe. Hoping. Got an achievement. So I Titan with a flame.
Our reactor is unstable. But good work, sir. Our skills are greatly improving.
Go flame core. New Titan loadout. Brute. What does a brute get? Rocket launcher, vortex shield, VTOL hover, multi-target missile system. No. not really what I was looking for.
Loading docks cargo lift.
I kind of like this one.
Shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel. I'm engaging hostile.
Another shortcut?
Trust me.
All right, open up.
Pilot's loading gate.
Check my HUD. Wait, did BT just tell me to trust him? Alright. Guess this one's on me. I was gonna fall off there for a minute. No, that didn't go how I wanted it to. I fall down, go boom.
Fox cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot.
Well, last time I said another shortcut. Pretty sure he said trust me. Alright. Whatever. Smart computer. Hey, are you kidding me? Oh, fuck. I did not mean to do that. Helping me out here. Well, alright.
We cannot proceed through this facility without the cargo lift. I'm marking your HUD with the location of the
This gun is interesting. Those shotguns again. Don't really care. Not a big shotgun person, but they're alright in this game, I guess. I would love a new, a flat line would work, but let's try this out some more.
Pilot, I require assistance. Warning. Unauthorized Titan detected in loading COM 13. Transfer Titan asset misled.
Well, apparently BT's gotten himself into some trouble here. That's weird. Don't know what to really say to that. Oh my god. Did I shout out Flame On a minute ago? Because I don't think I did. The achievement was Flame On. All right, let me just take a second to do something. Where is the... Oh, here it is. Transform. Yes, edit transform. This is going to be probably really weird to look at. Just maybe I'm messing with the right one. Yeah, okay. That's not what I wanted to... Motherfucker. Just gonna fix this up right fast. But I clearly don't need all that area, I guess. Because apparently the chat just fits in this tiny little rectangle. Well, square, or whatever. Damn it, stop moving that. I'm having... Stop it! I just wanted to take this and make it just a little bit longer than that. Is it so hard to ask? Computer, like, really? Now I've fucked it up. Like, fuck. There. That's all I wanted to do, game. Or game. Computer. There. That's better. They don't need that much space, apparently. Alright. Let's move on. Not that I'm done messing with that.
Pilot. Pilot. I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
That's work for us.
Oh, another guy over there. Apparently I did not know that that guy was there, though. Nope, I did. Should have tested that beforehand. I'll have to fix it here in a minute again. Or I'll fix it now. I guess I should have left it how it was to begin with. Kind of hard to tell how long things can go for whenever it doesn't really put stuff up. Yeah, whatever. Better to test it now than for it to be fucked up later. If not, I'll just have to refix it up and put it back how it was. Not a big deal. Wouldn't take that long either. Don't know what I just did there. I mean, hell, type in as much as you like, and I'll see how far it actually
Pilot.
Needs to be.
Pilot, I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
That's one for us.
Yeah, it's hard to test things out when. You know, you're just starting off pretty much, and not many people are on. I guess I probably could have typed in a bunch of stuff beforehand, but honestly, starting off, I wasn't expecting any issues.
Pilot, I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
That's one for us.
Is that it? Nope. Alright, well, this gun is cool. I think I'm gonna switch it. Hey, give me a Spitfire, I guess. Alright, and from here, I guess I have to take the pipes. The pipes are calling. So yeah, feel free to type whatever you want to and type me a paragraph, I don't give a fuck.
Pilot, Cooper, if you read me, I'm being taken to this facility substation.
No.
All the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
Okay, let's see that helmet over there. Ah, I got it. Can I make it over there from over here? I think I had to run back. Run! Keep running. Just keep running. Just keep running. This is like gameplay I would have expected to be in like Dishonored 2. Okay, I see that guy from over here. Stop walking on your own, computer. Computer, game. Is Do not need a ghost for that.
I can see IMC infantry scattered throughout this
devotion.
Be careful, pilot.
As long as I still have this, we're good. Wish I would refill my ammo at one of these. In the hole.
Bloody hell, this job is for Marvin, not Strange. Right, mate. We're overqualified for this pitiful assignment. I don't see.
Yours. Don't make assumptions. Well, now we know what it is. Because now I think I've got it set up just how it needs to be from now on. Is there a pop-out chat for this? I think there is. Yeah, there is. I need to do something right fast. Where is it at? There we go. So you wanted to know how much of this I played? You are seeing how much of it I played. I have played this game for roughly, I want to say about 3.5 hours, and and 30 minutes of that was me doing the intro yesterday. The other of it has been on here. Like, I haven't played this game at all. So, that's what you're seeing now. You're seeing me playing it. I would tell you what was going on, but I'm probably going to be streaming most of the day just because I am not here. But, yeah, you go do what you got to do. I'm probably going to keep playing.
Why we need that blood simulacrum giving us all.
She doesn't care about the IMC or the frontier. Blissed mercenaries only care about money.
Then what do you care about?
Watch your tail, we've got a military intruder.
Really? Thank you.
Risk the sash. I have a Vanguard class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
Okay, I got an achievement for what? Some shortcut?
What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh?
All right, now where is my Titan?
I'm being taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot,
nope.
This facility is extremely dangerous.
Nope.
Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Oh, I didn't change the background of Titanfall. Damn it. I also think my template might be fucked up in general. Okay, no, that's just the thing itself. Alright. We're good. A little difficulty there for a moment. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing.
exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms.
Push for BT along the assembly line.
Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Listen here, you little fuckers. Get out of the way. I've got a Titan to rescue. I saw that guy running over there. Ramps up rate, fire rate over time. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Interesting thing for sure, but it seems a little weird. Let me get the flat line. Motherfucker! How about you come over here, dude? Hi, you wanna come over here? Take that shotgun somewhere else. I ain't got time for that. Fires. Yeah, checkpoint. Nice. I like that pretty much everything in the future is apparently automated. Fully automatic. Fully automated. They're manufacturing grass? What, is there no grass in the future? I don't like this place. All right, what do we got here? Nothing? Nice. That's exactly how I like it. Exactly how I like my factories. Abandoned. Seriously, are they manufacturing grass? Huh. Very interesting. Maybe it's wheat, maybe it's food. I have no idea. Person over there. I was gonna start sniping. By sniping, I mean probably failing. Part of me feels like this is on Master, the other part of me doesn't. Okay, so I can't shoot the shield for sure. Something or another. Devotion. Oh, he fell down. Nope. Hey, did that change out grenades? I had a ninja star. Flaming ninja star thing. I must have picked it up a minute ago. There's a turret over there. Fuck! Stupid. Yeah, that's fine. I fucked that one up. Like, badly. So far, I've been going for almost 3 hours, and I've only dropped 501 frames. Awesome. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's right. When I shoot, I come out of my... duh. My camo is what I... my duh. I come out of my duh. My duh. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba. I think I'm having to fight my controller. Well, not only am I dead, I have been insulted by my own grenade. Go me. Anybody alive? I think one guy is. It's a G2. A DMR! Love me a DMR. Fuck, 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 fuck. When do you go and get stuff, do Waluigi gets leaving? Alright, I don't see. Well, that's not fair. Your shield can't protect you from the flame. Fuck. That was a nice one. PG. Gotta stay hidden.
not want to die coming this far into it. I do not have time to die. Checkpoint. Yeah, checkpoint. Got my checkpoint. Flatline. No, I'm gonna keep this DMR. That's for damn sure. So I had a like a objective, like not an objective, but a direction. Kind of feel like it's just follow the assembly line.
BT, hang in there. I'm on my way.
Your confidence that we will reconnect is encouraging. This ability to stay positive is the mark of a good pilot.
I'll hide in your spawn point, bitch! Some tickers. Seriously, fuck tickers. Tickers. Ticks. Meanwhile, Gears of War lingo is taking over my brain. That's a fucking couch. Are we building houses? Oh god. Shooting a stalker in the back makes it overload and explode.